QuickBooks uses data on your transactions and lists to build your reports, but you can limit the data that it uses with filters. Let's take a look at a couple of filters by going to the Report Center and then opening the Profit and Loss Statement. The Profit and Loss Statement shows us all of our income cost of goods sold over the selected period of time, but we can limit the information that it uses to build this report by scrolling to the top of the screen and clicking Customize, then opening the Filters section. Right now, QuickBooks is using all of our income, cost of goods sold, and expense accounts, customers, vendors, employees, and products and services to build this report. But we're only interested in the income and expenses coming from a single customer. So we'll select the customer filter and then click the drop-down arrow and select all of the customers that we want to see information about. In this case, we only want to see information about Amy's Bird Sanctuary. So we'll add a check mark to their name and then run the report again. Now QuickBooks shows us a profit and loss statement just for that one customer. So here we can see all of our income, cost of goods sold, and expenses for that single customer. Nearly any data used to build a report can be filtered. Let's take a look at a different example on the sales by customer summary report. This report shows us all of our sales by customer for January of 2018, but we're only curious about the sales for a particular product or service. So scroll up and then click Customize. Now go to the Filters section. Currently, QuickBooks is using all of our products and services to build this report, but let's limit it with a filter by turning on the Product and Service filter, clicking the drop-down arrow, and then choosing the product or service that we're interested in. We only want to see sales for gardening, so we'll select that box and then run the report. Now the report shows us our sales by customer summary, but QuickBooks is only using sales involving the gardening product or service to build this report. Use filters to limit the data that QuickBooks uses to build your reports.